Katahdin, the highest point in Maine, and where the northern terminus of the Appalachian Trail is. And you can see this lovely road that I'm going about 20 miles an hour on. And another truck is coming at me. This has been a huge logging road. Flying on this road, he must have been doing about 40-45. This is called Golden Road. I don't know what's so golden around. I'm trying to get to this place called Compass Pond, which is supposed to have the best viewing area for Katahdin. So I'll let you go until I get there. And good morning, everyone. It is Tuesday, July 27th. And that would be day 27 and 61, 88th day of my AT2021. So I'm here at what they call Compass Pond. Behind me, you can kind of see the pond. There's supposed to be a easiest access point, but I'm not going to try to go up the road for it. There's also a pond on the other side, but this is the best place that I can see to get a picture of Katahdin. Somebody else has got crutches, huh?
Yep.
Did you make it up it, or?
Yeah.
I think I'm going southbound right now, across Able Bridge. That's Able Pines campground area. southbound across the Abel Bridge. Try to, I guess, turn around and see if I can figure out where the AT goes from here. Up that way. See what I want to see. So I can head back to Millinocket.